What's going on, guys? My name is Chase, and welcome to Money Matters. Today, I will take you through Boosted Boys and see how much they make on YouTube. Make sure to stick around to the end because I'll tell you how much they make per hour. If you enjoy the adrenaline of a quick car and want to find out more on their operation mechanisms, chances are you know Boosted Boys. Started in 2015, the crew consists of four friends led by Kyle Wade and all happen to share a love for race cars and car mechanics. Now, let's look at their income sources. AdSense. Checking the channel's Social Blade metrics reveals very insightful information with a subscriber count of 1.01 million and a daily average viewership of 107,187. American-based channels such as Boosted Boys have a CPM between $5 and $8 according to Looksee.com, while IncomeStreamBuilders.com outlines a CPM of $4.23 as the channel's content focuses on the car niche. Taking the lowest and highest rates, then averaging them, will give us a CPM of $6.20. To see what the channel gets in AdSense revenue, divide the average daily views by 1,000, multiply them by the average CPM rate of $6.20, then multiply the result by 55% since YouTube takes 45% of the total income. This means that the channel earns about $366 daily, $10,965 monthly, and $131,582 annually. Merchandise. Checking out their website shows a wide range of apparel such as t-shirts and caps with a $25 average price. If we assume that 1% of their daily viewers or 1,072 people visit the website, presume that 5% of them will buy merchandise, or 54 people. To get the gross daily earnings, we will multiply 54 by the average price, which gives us $1,350. If the daily profits are 20% of this figure, they will make an estimated $270 in daily profits, which translates to $8,100 monthly and $97,200 annually. Therefore, when we add the merchandise profits and AdSense revenue, the income the crew makes is about $288,782. This does not account for taxes and expenses. Expenses. If we assume that 20% of their annual income goes towards the crew's expenses, they are spending an average of $45,756, leaving them with a taxable income of $243,026. Taxes. The crew is based in Florida, so this means they will pay federal and FICA taxes. On average, they will pay $55,514 in federal taxes and $12,449 in FICA taxes. This leaves them with a take-home annual pay of $175,063. Now for the moment of truth. How much does Boosted Boys make per hour? Using the annual take-home pay as the basis, they make $14,589 monthly, $673 daily, and $84 per hour. If you earn this money per hour, how would you spend it? Tell us in the comments section below. If you enjoyed this breakdown, tell us which YouTuber income you would want us to review next. And like and subscribe to the channel for future videos like this. Thanks for watching.